guys.
Hi.
Scoot in. Sorry, it's a little tight of a squeeze. So, I have my daughter Alicia and my husband Jason, and I'm Janet. And Gavin's over here and Buddy's over there. So we are going to do the review of the new Thrive Cafe. I just got it in the mail today. I'm kind of excited for it, from what everybody else has been posting on it. So it comes in the box. You get 14 packets in the box. You drink it with 8 to 16 ounces of hot or cold water or lifestyle mix. So what we're going to do is Alicia's going to do the hot. I'm going to do the lifestyle mix, and Jason's going to do the cold. This packet, it only has 50 calories in it. It's coffee, but not coffee. Jason is not a coffee drinker, so I'm going to be interested to see what he thinks of it. Alicia does like coffee, and I have just recently started drinking coffee, decaf, of course. All right, so here we go.
All of it? No, baby.
So I'm doing my vanilla lifestyle mix with 10 ounces of water.
You don't open it like that, you tear it.
I know. It was tearing it, but it didn't stop.
It smells really good.
Why do you want me to do this?
Listen to me. Show yourself. Alicia's almost looks like coffee with a little bit of cream in it.
Smells like.
Smells, yeah, it smells. It smells like hot chocolate. Okay. Alicia's didn't take very much to mix up at all. She just stirred it up and it's all really easy. Alicia, Gavin, listen. Alright.
Hot. Supposed to be hot.
Totally warm, not hot.
It's like coffee.
Like mocha. Or...
Well, I don't. Yeah, mocha. It tastes like hot mocha coffee.
Okay. All right. So here goes mine. I have the vanilla lifestyle mix. It's very good, but I can't describe the taste of it. It does have that coffee flavor with, like, the vanilla creamer. That's the best way I can describe it, but it does taste very good. I definitely like it.
My turn.
Your turn, baby. Yeah. Now he is the non-coffee drinker.
Oh yeah, for you coffee drinkers out there, it's got that coffee taste for sure. It tastes like one of them, what is it, one of them Starbucks coffees you buy.
The cold coffees, yeah, someone else said that, yeah. So for a non-coffee drinker, what do you think?
That's good.
Good?
Yeah, it tastes just like one of them Starbucks coffee mocha things you buy at not the grocery store, but the mocha convenience things. Store.
Awesome. Alright guys, so there's all three of the reviews. The cold with just water, the cold with the vanilla lifestyle mix, and the warm as a coffee. It is very good. I will definitely be adding this to my lifestyle mix every day. If you have any questions, just message me. Thanks, guys.
Dude, you can't get off.
Switch over, sister. Oh, no.